Laws of logic. The laws of logic are a set of fundamental principles that guide rational thinking and reasoning. They provide the framework for constructing valid arguments and evaluating the validity of statements. There are three primary laws of logic that we'll explore today: the law of identity, the law of non-contradiction, and the law of excluded middle. The first law, the law of identity, states that a thing is what it is and not something else. In other words, everything has a specific identity that remains constant and unchanged. For example, a cat is a cat, and it cannot be anything other than a cat. For example, a rose is a rose. This statement asserts that the identity of the object referred to as rose remains constant and unchanged. It cannot be anything other than a rose. A rose is not a cow, and a cow is not an airplane. The second law, the law of non-contradiction, asserts that contradictory statements cannot both be true at the same time and in the same sense. For instance, it's impossible for something to be both true and false simultaneously. This law helps us identify logical inconsistencies and reject contradictory claims. For example, the sky is both blue and not blue. This statement is logically contradictory because it claims that the sky simultaneously has two contradictory properties, being blue and not being blue, which violates the law of non-contradiction. The third law, the law of excluded middle, states that for any proposition, either it is true or its negation is true. There is no middle ground or third option. For example, a statement is either true or false. There's no in-between. This law helps us make definitive judgments about the truth or falsity of statements. For example, the coin is either heads or tails. This statement presents a dichotomous choice where the only possibilities are heads or tails, with no middle ground. According to the law of excluded middle, one of these options must be true. Understanding the laws of logic is crucial for identifying and avoiding logical fallacies, which are errors in reasoning that violate these fundamental principles. For instance, the fallacy of affirming the consequent violates the law of non-contradiction by accepting contradictory statements as valid.